the women's tennis team competed in the Iowa Conference Individual Championship over the weekend. In Flight A singles, Melissa Davis advanced to the second round before losing 6-4, 6-4. In Flight B, Michelle McKenzie advanced all the way to the quarterfinals before being down 6-2, 0-6, and 1-0 by Simpson's Lindsay Nash. In the Flight B doubles, Britta Jensen and Catherine Ross made it to the semis but were defeated by Simpson 8-5. The duo came back to win the third place match by the same score, 8-5.